Hello friends, in last video we have seen aspect oriented programming, that is AOP in Spring. In that we have seen how to maintain the log file by using a before annotation and aspect annotation. So let's check the last program output. Just relaunch our program, open our Postman and hit this URL. So we can got the record from here and check our log file is getting or not. So this is our log file, get users methods call from aspect, which is given in this system.out.println method. But this is not correct way to maintain the log file. So in that video we have to learn how to create a logger and how to use and how to maintain the log file. So first create a logger. Just I am declaring logger. You have to write public static just control space and click on a logger. So public static final logger log logger factory dot get logger, and in that bracket you have to give logging aspect class. And by before you, instead of using this system.out.println, you have to use only this log object dot. Here I am using a info for maintaining log. Just check the output, this is working or not. Just relaunch our application, open Postman and hit this URL. So here this record, and just check the log file is maintained or not. So now you can see the logger files here, that is get users method called from aspects. So by using the logger we can maintain the log file, but this is a type of a info type. We can also customize this logger file by using the application.properties file. In application.properties file, just we have to write login dot level dot root equals to info. That is, in that you can give error, fatal, info. If you give info, then this only show info. So I am giving you info here. And also we can create the separate file for log. Just I am giving app dot log. Now relaunch our application and check this is working or not. Open Postman and hit this URL. So here we got the output and check our log file. So here you can see the logging aspect file as maintained by logger, get user methods called from aspect. And we can check the app.log file which will available over here. Here I am not seeing app.log file. Just you have to refresh the project, and here you can see the app.log file which is maintained our log. So here in last you can check this get method call from aspect. So this is all about the logger. Just recap our logger again. I have created one logger which called the logger factory.getLogger method, and in that we have to pass only the logging aspect class. And for printing this log, just we are giving a log.info, log.debug, log.error, and in that we have to pass the string which is we required. And also we can maintain the log file, separate log file, and you can give also the file type also. And that is the output of a logger file. So that's all about the logger. So thank you for watching this video.